Good morning. It is May 16th, 2018, and we're going to go see how the kitties are doing. This, by the way, is Kiki. Hi, Kiki. Kiki was, I don't know how well it can be seen. It's kind of dark in here. Kiki was one of the fosters from a few months ago that I ended up keeping. There was some kind of miscommunication with the rescue, and they stopped contacting me. Or sending me stuff, so I'm like, well, I guess I've got three new kitties, right, Kiki? She's a sweetie. She was a really good little substitute mama for Sammy and Scooter. And here's Shiloh. Oh my word, I'm not sure how this video is gonna come because it's pretty dark. Bye, Shiloh. On the subject, here is Lucy, and here is Sammy, who's gotten quite, oh, actually, nope, I'm sorry, I take that back, uh-oh, somebody found a bug. They're very good at catching bugs. This is actually a Scooter. Okay, now I can get a better view of Shiloh and Lucy. There's still stuff to be packed away here, or put in storage, or whatever. Okay, now I have the kitties in my little makeshift area to keep them away from the rest of the animals in the house. Hi, babies. Hi, babies. How are you today? How are you today? Looks like we need some more food. How is everyone? Okay, bear with me while I climb over this. The security guard. Hi, sweetheart. Babies. Put this back up here. Okay, let's get the light on. Cutie patooties. Hi, cutie patooties. What? You say hi to everyone? You're gonna say hi to everyone? Did you have a good night? Huh, sweetheart? What a pretty girl she is. Looks like somebody munching over here. I think that might be Raven. One of the little tigers. What? Come here, Squeaky. Come here, Squeaky. The other two. What? I'm gonna get you food now. Yeah. That's Onyx over there. See if we can figure out who you are. Okay, this is the little girl. So this is Praline.
Kathy is observing from a safe distance. Oh.
They're all coming into the mix. And a little raven. And that's Toffee. Behind the big old bunny. Bunny got broken when they moved. They still haven't had a chance to fix it.
As you can see, Mama's taught them to use the litter box. So they're good about using the litter box.
I think Toffee might be just a little bit darker than Praline, but I've been putting the two of them together and comparing, and so far it's really difficult to tell them apart. They have very, very similar markings.
I'm gonna have to end this video soon. It's already 8 minutes long. This little cutie pie is having a little snack. They're doing a little bit better with eating on their own, but they're still mainly dependent on Mama's milk. And Mama, of course, is nearby. She's always by my feet. She's such a good little mama.
Okay, now we're on little candle pedestals in the makeshift fireplace. What you doing? Oh, there's the security guard. Okay, we're gonna end this now. You say bye, Mama. Caramel. Caramel, you're so pretty. You are such a pretty girl. She's not really fond of Shiloh barking like that. Of course, I'm not really fond of Shiloh barking like that. Watchdog, if I can ever keep focused here. He is a good little watchdog, making sure no one comes in the doors. He's a good baby. Okay. We're at 10 minutes.